Lena.
Put you away. Uh-uh.
Come here. Come on. It's not mine.
Baby, my heart just wanna tell you I am. So, honey, now.
Damn, that was like spot on.
Ow!
Jamie, Elena, can you pick what person who is the most single person here needs a wife or husband ASAP? Ooh. Who's it gonna be? Here. Not in the bridal party, because not if you guys are going. Where? Hold on, everybody. What is it?
Deli.
Hold on, let them decide, everybody. We have a fan favorite. Who's it gonna be? Justin.
Where's Justin?
Hold on, where is Justin? Justin, hold on. Justin and Deli? Have you met before? No?
Not yet.
Hold on a second. Justin, we're going to start with you. On a scale of 1 to 10, how single are you?
10.
You're a 10. Hold on. Deli! Don't be shy. Don't be nervous. You're beautiful. On a scale of 1 to 10, how single are you?
All right.
10. Are you just saying that because you want your table to go next, or are you? Andrex, so 10. We have 10. Can you stand up for us real quick? Stand up. Seriously, don't worry. Stand up. Look into each other's eyes from a distance. Deli, stand up. Deli? Okay. Lock eyes. No one else is here. No one exists. Just you two. You're not related, are you? Not yet. Okay, good.
Not yet.
Got it. All right, one second. I think the mood is not set, so I really need to set the mood here. Here it is. Can you turn it up for me? There you go. Let's start with the man. Justin, take a look at Deli. On a scale of 1 to 10, how beautiful does she look tonight?
10.
Wow. Is that blush? Oh, yeah. Deli, take a look at Justin. Look at the smile on his face. He can't take his eyes away from you. Oh, now he does because he's nervous. You make him nervous. Stop. On a scale of 1 to 10, okay, turn down that Titanic. It's enough. Okay. On a scale of 1 to 10, how handsome does he look?
10.
Ooh.
Is there more room by the head table? Can we squeeze them in? I'm kidding. Justin, so would you say that she looks beautiful and her table should go next? Yes?
Fair enough.
Very good. So, table number one, then the parent table, then pregnant lady table, then the beautiful... the beautiful deli table. Deli table, yeah. And then Justin's table. You're next, okay? And then we're gonna come by and these guys are like, man, we have to wait. Just thinking of... And the way you look.
tonight. Yeah, believe with your smile so warm and your cheeks so sour, there is nothing for me but to love you. And the way you look tonight, with each word your tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart. Touches foolish heart. Now
60 seconds is up. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Here we go. You know what? Don't stop there. Take a picture of our maid of honor. And without further ado, everyone at the tables, I need your help. All right. Who is your favorite person in the bridal party? If you had to vote for one of them, which one would you vote for? You, man with the beard, what do you think?
Jessica.
Jessica, okay? What do you say? Who's your favorite person in the bridal party, aside from the Mr. and Mrs.? What do you think? Jessica, probably, right? Of course, Jessica. Daughter, yeah? What do you think?
Danielle.
Well, you can pick one favorite. Both of them, okay. All right, they're making their way out. Both of you ladies, get up, and come over here. We're gonna do something fun, okay? We have some instruments. Andre, can you bring those instruments out? These instruments work perfectly for a couple as such. Now, being a police officer, you know a thing or two about handcuffs. So we brought some handcuffs, Andre, bring them out. And these, we made them extra fluffy so you don't hurt each other, okay? So go ahead and pick a color real quick. We got, go ahead. You don't like pink, go ahead. All right, we got two more for the others. I'll explain in just a second. Where are they? Bring them up, come on. We're gonna, let's see. Obviously, you're gonna be handcuffed to your husband. Let's see, who are we handcuffing you to? Take your pick. Okay. We need someone that's single and not related to this young lady right over here. Okay. All right. So, what? Okay. Everyone's related to you. Oh. Okay. Okay. All right.
Oh, you're not married.
Who's gonna host this thing? Let's see. Hold on. I had some fingers point over here. What's that? What? Yeah. Raise it higher. Come on. Look. He says I'm taking. He put the. You have large fingers, sir. That's a. Who is this? Hold on. Tell me, guys. Taylor. Okay. And that's not a real ring, is it? Now.
We can make it.
He wouldn't look good.
Okay. Come on out here. Taylor. Raise the lights for Taylor. Taylor. Come on out. Okay. Taylor, what do you do for a living?
Fireman.
You're a cop. Okay, so go ahead. This is the first time we're gonna handcuff you. You're gonna handcuff yourself, okay? To Taylor, okay? Don't worry about it. Oh! Yeah, come out. Young man, who are you here with today? No, not with your sister, no. Who? Hold on, now is he in a relationship? No, okay, stand up. Alright. Same question. Are there any single lovely ladies? Same table. Look at
that.
You know what's funny? This is called karma. You were pointing at Taylor like him! Him! What is her name?
Caitlin,
let's make some noise for Caitlin. Caitlin, come on up. Now Caitlin, what do you do for a living? Cop? Oh wow. Look, okay. You're, hey. And what do you do for a living? Huh? heating and air. Well, you're about to, I hope it's heating more than air right now, okay? So, okay, and then go ahead. She knows a thing or two. Go ahead and unlock these and handcuff yourself, okay? All right, one, two, we have three couples up here. Let's see. Oh, look, we still have one more. Okay, all right, so her husband's not here. Your husband's not here, you're off the hook. You can thank him later, yeah. But you three couples, right now we're gonna do something. Take a look at all these guests. These guests are here, and right now, according to noise, I want you to see which couple do you think has the most potential. Obviously, they're married already. Who are you a fan of right now? Are you a fan of couple number one? Are you a fan of actual couple number two? Oh, wow. Or is it couple number three? Okay. There's a lot of cops in the house. Okay, so that's, all right. All right, here's what we're gonna do. Take a look at those two. When you look at them, all of you, turn around. When you look at them, what's the first thing that you see? Scream it out, go ahead.
Happy.
Still not the word that I'm looking for.
Oh, God.
Still not the word I'm looking for. Yes! Love, that is correct. So right now what we're going to do, taking a look at the newlyweds, what can you guys say about the bride? Go ahead, just throw it. Let's do this. Fill in the blanks, okay? Right now, scream it out. Come on, we can't be shy here. We're one big family. Yelena is...
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Come on, one more time. One more time, okay? Yelena is... Beautiful, all right? Don't use beautiful for this next one, okay? Find another one. Jimmy is...
Pretty.
Pretty cool.
Not single.
He's pretty not single. Yeah, no, he's not. He's pretty married if you by the looks of it. Are we mistaken? I don't think so. And who is he an outgoing? Is he more shy, more reserved in public? What do you guys think? Shy? Shy. Depends on the situation. Okay. So he's shy, right? Is it okay if we do something crazy and maybe put him on the spot like crazy? Can we do that? Is that okay? What about his beautiful wife now? Is she pretty shy, reserved, or is she more open? Depends on the situation as well. So we're gonna put them in a situation. Make some noise for Mr. and Mrs. Peterson for them to come out here to the front. Come on. Now, we have a couple of ideas, but you're so important, every person that's invited, so we're going to ask you to help us pick what we're about to do to them, with them. First thing is, he said, don't do it. Oh, man, he can't arrest me today, he can't. Let's see. And you're okay with this, right? Like, I think so, okay. Here's what we're going to go ahead, just lock eyes, pretend we're not here, just you two, okay? The first thing includes shoes and lifting things, and the other thing includes blindfolds and kissing things. Which one? First or second? What do you think?
Second!
Kissing things and blindfolds. Is that intriguing? You like that choice? Andre, oh, he knew. He brought them out right away.
I had a feeling. Go ahead.
So believe it or not, we were thinking about these two. We're like, okay, we don't want him to talk much. Because then, you know, he might get super red and sweaty. And it's really humid here, is it not? And I think it's because they're a super hot couple and it's affecting us all. But right now, please put on the blindfolds. So that way you just see nothing but darkness. Yeah, just put them on. Yeah. He's like, what's going on? Don't worry about it. Love is crazy. And yeah, put your hands at your sides. Just not in your pockets. I mean, yeah. Or on your hips, your sides. Just completely down. Just like that. And get it. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Now, I mentioned kissing things. The things they'll be kissing is lips, of course. But not right away. Pay attention. Very be a professional photographer.
Come on, hand.
This is a moment we cannot. Or you know what? Let's do this. Hold on. First, while being handcuffed, listen to me. Go stand behind the newlyweds and take a picture. Go grab your beautiful wife right now and bring her up here because we want you to take a photo with the newlyweds. newlyweds, and then almost 50 years together. This is one for the books. This is beautiful. All right, next couple, we have, And right after this, ladies and gentlemen, is probably the most romantic thing ever done at a wedding. It's the most beautiful thing. The couple will walk up there, and they're going to cut that cake. So I recommend if anybody has an iPhone or any kind of device that can record this moment, pull it out, and we'll join them, we'll surround them, we'll show them our love. Just don't get in the way of the professional photography. This is a special moment, and this is your time, kind of like those two lovebirds, 50 years together almost. You can take a photo with the newlyweds as well. Steven, I need you to under one of the chandeliers real quick.
Oh, what chandelier?
Back up.
Okay. 1 second here. I'm pulling something up real quick. Give me just a second. Yeah, hey, young lady. Go get your girlfriend. Both of you under the chandelier, not just you. Perfect. Okay, and now, first dance.
Come on, Steven.
Uh-huh. Whoa there, hold, relax, hey. you know the word? 1, 2, 3.
Aww.
Cool, all right, I think we're gonna separate them now, okay. congratulations, you two. Do you know how, you know, any ideas where, you know, it's going to happen, or do you want to keep it a surprise?
In like 30
minutes.
We're
going to go to the Bahamas on his dime right there.
Gotcha. Okay. You think there's potential here, ladies and gentlemen?
Yeah, but not
great potential? Congratulations. You're off the spot. You can go. I was going to have them go for like an hour, just back and forth, back and forth.
Good. Okay.